exploring the world, maybe do a little mining. But yeah, it's gonna be relaxing. All right, let me just pull up the chat real quick. I got the TikTok live as well. Let's just pull up the chat and we'll begin our exploration.
What's up, Kip? What's up, McGuire?
What's up, Leo?
Alright, let's see. Put some stuff in our... I need to create another inventory box. Good thing I... got all this birch yesterday. Playing Minecraft. Go on my YouTube channel to enjoy the full HD quality. Yeah, I'm live on YouTube as well. Hello, Johnny. Alright, we got another cow in the family, that's pretty cool. Cream soda. Evan, you can always do your homework while watching the stream. In fact, that's what I would highly recommend you do.
You know what? I should go explore and try and find a village. It's a good suggestion, Leo. Just look up Christian Witko on YouTube. Maybe I should get another axe though. I don't have a set streaming schedule yet. I feel like I may need to bring some more food with me. Awesome, Evan. Thanks for joining the YouTube as well. Is there any thing I should be looking for when I'm looking for a village? What's up, Gary? playing Minecraft, join the YouTube channel to check it out. Okay, yes. How was my day? My day was awesome. Anyway, since it's getting dark, I'm gonna have to build some sort of a shelter. Because I don't want to have to keep going back and forth to the base when it gets dark, so let's begin on that. Okay, so that's our little shelter, our traveling shelter. It's a quick little fix. And
We will put a bed in here. So we can make it daytime again. Should we? Should we make it daytime? I don't know. Streaming on YouTube. Alright, I'm gonna keep live streaming on YouTube. If you people on TikTok want to see the live stream continue, just go on to the YouTube. I'm gonna end the TikTok live stream right now, but the YouTube one is gonna keep going. So just switch on to there. Just look up Christian Witko on YouTube. Okay. So, we are going to make it daytime. So this is our one of our traveling shelters. We're gonna put some, there we go. Now we know it's here if we ever need it. And we're going to continue traveling. Maybe I should put a crafting table in there. What's up, Sean? Glad you came from TikTok. All right, since we made this traveling shelter, we're gonna continue traveling for a little bit more.
What's up, Sonic? What is all this about? I have made a can wall in the past, but that's gone now, and I don't know if I'm going to make another. Do you know what I do when I can't fall asleep? I just have YouTube videos playing in the background. It always helps me. Well, Archie, I hope you end up falling asleep. Hey, look, cows.
Thanks, Archie. And, shares, I might have a setup like that again, but, time will tell, you know, if, that kind of setup will happen again. That's why, your guys' support is very appreciated. Alright, let's see, let's build the house here. I use the Blue Yeti, and this server is on my network, so only people that are on my network can play. Let's see. Thank you. trying to find a village. That's close. Alright, we're going to continue looking for a village in the next episode of Christian Witko's Minecraft Vlog. Thank you for watching, I appreciate it. All of you guys are awesome. This was a pretty relaxing and fun episode. I finally decided to just go exploring and like build little temporary housing on my way to find a village. And it's actually pretty fun. So see you in the next episode. Sayonara, and thank you for watching. Peace out.